Now hear the benediction from the book of Ephesians. Now to him who is able to do far more abundantly than all we ask or think, according to the power at work within us, to him be glory in the church and in Christ Jesus through all generations, forever and ever. Amen. Go in the peace and the power of the Lord Jesus today.